Marie now walks her life asleep. She never looks above her feet. She never smiles, nor does she speak. When Joey died, Marie went mad. She'd given him what life she had.
But there's no